I'm gonna stretch. I'm gonna do some other things. For right now, I'm gonna show you my supplements. I use a fish oil, multivitamin, magnesium supplement. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of some tweet, so let's keep personal. I got a lot of. When I'm stretching like this in the beginning of my workouts, it allows me to take the time to check over what I'm gonna do for the day. Really decide on what I'm gonna do, write it down. So right here, on my phone in front of me, when I have my timer going, I write down how many sets, how many rounds, what I'm doing, what I feel like doing, what I can do. So earlier this week, I really laid feet on my legs, so today I wasn't gonna do legs at all. Gonna lay off of them for weeks, which I pretty much never do. I've decided that today is I'm gonna stay away from legs. I'm gonna let them recover a little bit. Today, get pumped up, do this workout.
With 10 sets, EMOM, salt bike, 15 calories. Sucks. See you tomorrow.
So this past weekend, took care of lifting weights on Friday. Saturday, hit the Zamboni, and my little cousin and brother came out to skate with me in between Zamboni sessions. After that, you know, Saturday night just kind of hung out. You know, I don't know if you could see around me, but look, we got snow around us. It's rainy, it's wet, it's cold. Today is not running weather. I'm not gonna run today. As for right now, we're gonna head on into the gym. Thing I leave you with, although a viable source of protein, low carbohydrates, and small amount of fat, these are disgusting. Never eat anchovies, ever. They're gross. I love all food, except for anchovies. These are disgusting. Do not eat them. Do not look at them. Do not smell them. Do not even think about trying them. Right now, whatever you're thinking about, don't think about it. Yeah, was it anchovies? Sorry. Just don't. Do yourself a favor. Do yourself a freaking favor and don't eat anchovies. These are disgusting. That being said, I just did my grocery haul. Pork, remaining chicken, swai, and ground turkey. I'll put 6 ounces of meat into a Tupperware like this. I'll fill up this side with vegetables, this side with 75 grams of kidney beans, and 30 grams of avocados. So basically, whenever I do my preps, first thing I do is get everything set up and spread out. Then I'll turn on the oven while those are going. Throw on the timer for, let's say, 15 minutes while those are going. With this, I'll get everything else prepped while the meat is cooking.
6 solid meal preps going on. Over here, I have a little bit of, you know, leftover stuff from what I made. This is gonna be my dinner tonight. But over here, we have fish. All right, going with 8 ounces of fish and then just a bunch of vegetables, okay? This is like the easiest prep you could ever make. That's it, that's my meal prep. Do this every week. I'll go into more depth later on, but if you like what you see, you know what to do, all right? Like it, comment, subscribe. It's a real deal.